Hey there, Jess Taylor here for 30 Seconds On. Today, we're tasting Casa Dragones Tequila Joven. What I really love about this tequila is that it's actually a blend of silver tequila and tequila that's been aged for over 5 years in American oak barrels. So you get the benefit of that bright citrus and floral notes, as well as some vanilla and baking spice notes with just a slight nuttiness on the finish. Recommended for sipping? One makes one heck of a margarita as well. Cheers.